Ginnipedia, Wikipedia Audio. Ginnipedia is a non-profit organization that runs an open-resource wiki for sexual, reproductive and women's healthcare around the world. The website was founded by Lonnie Fried in 2016. The site focuses on women's health but aims to provide unbiased information for people of all sexes and genders. The main topics discussed on the site include access to contraception, emergency contraception, testing for sexually transmitted diseases, medications, menstrual products, gynecologists, pregnancy, abortion, counseling services, women's resources, and LGBTQ resources. As of November 2017, the website covers nearly 100 cities with extensive information on a variety of available resources regarding sexual and reproductive health. Ginnipedia is a primarily English-language website, but volunteer translators has begun translating pages into other languages, such as French. The website aims to add more languages and become a valuable resource to many users around the globe.